Where do Jolly Ranchers get their huge fruit flavor?
Hello, hello, how are you guys? We're back with another week of Bloodborne. Woo! I didn't see the message, so it's hard to tell, Skull Kid, but I'm gonna guess that Saribot would not be banning non-bots. And if it is a mistake, please feel free to send me a message and Batista, and I'll look at that and review it for you. Hey, Lightstriker, welcome in. How are you doing? It was okay. I thought it must be, but you know, I didn't actually see the message. Saribot got it so fast. Yeah, unfortunately, I don't know that there's a way for me to, you know, do mix it up so that it shouts everybody out when they talk, but doesn't hit the people that are bots. So that is the little bit of failing on mix it up's part. But you know, I would rather have it, you know, do the shout out than like have to make me or you do all of them loot, you know. Cuz now you only have to do the one. And it's... Oh, I think that's going to be so nice. So... Yeah. Right, Skull Kid? I agree. Alright, we don't have any sound in Bloodborne. Alright, let's fix that. And my controller disconnected. Oh, man. Alright, there we go. Music should be back. Beautiful. Beautiful. Eh? Okay. Archie's just walking around. Alright. So, last time, we tried really hard to defeat Ludwig and really hard to beat Maria, but we weren't able to. They're really, really strong and super unpredictable. Like, I'm not really sure yet how to do, wait, was it not Ludwig? I don't think it was Ludwig. Lawrence? It might have been a Lawrence. And, you know, we're gonna get him eventually. I am gonna try Lawrence one more time, and then, my controller disconnected again. And then if we still are having, like, really, really struggling here, we'll, yeah, it was here. We'll go back and grind some more. But I wanted to make sure I was doing all this stuff on stream for you guys. So, we're still at level 89. Not an even 90 yet, like I feel like we need to be. But yeah. We did gain like 3 levels from the last time. So there is that. We're gonna go give it a try, see how much we're still like short. And go from there. And the only reason I do want to do Lawrence first, I know Maria is apparently like super rewarding when you actually beat her, but if I do her first and I die, all those points that I have at Lawrence's feet, they're just gonna be gone. And that would just be tragic. Also, I just noticed that slow mode is on. Let me see if... Oh, maybe I should get in here first. Get right in here. Because this area right here is fairly safe. Whoops. I'm looking at my stream and not this. Okay. All right. Check this out. Modes. Slow mode is off. Okay, so it should be fine. What the heck? Hello, Mr. Cool. Hello, Frozen Storm. Okay, I think I saw a bunch of channel point redeems, but now I don't see them anymore. Gosh, Mod View sucks. One second. Here they are. All right, let's do a stretch. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Streamlabs, why do you say that slow mode is on? It's not true. And then we'll do a snack. I still have a bunch of these hot honey mustard chips, Mr. Cool, but I'm gonna be moving on to the second bag already pretty soon. I'm spooked. I'm gonna be out of chips. And Mr. Cool, thank you so much for donating towards me switching to OBS. Depending on how I'm feeling, I might do that in the next couple weekends. Like, regardless, it's just gonna be a lot of work, so I'm like really hesitant to do it. Those chips are so good. And then I'll hydrate. Right, so it does look like, unless people chat, Mix It Up doesn't get them. So maybe like that. There we go. And thank you, Mr. Cool. I really like the outfit too. I think it looks a lot like my the librarian avatar outfit. And I really like the colors, honestly. They make me feel super happy. Okay. Go down here. Backstab this guy. Oh, I just noticed there. Oh, wait. That is probably from this guy just killing him. Wow. No. You are not. Oh shit, move. I mean, that could have gone better. One sec. Is my audio lagging a little? One second, let me see if I can reset it one more time. All right, we're sneaking. There we go. You're welcome, Frozen Storm. Have a second one. Alright, here we go. Volter, coming into our party, because I definitely won't be able to handle Lawrence without him. See, there's those blood echoes. You know what I could do? I could Hunter's Mark. Oh my god, hang on a second. Yeah, we're gonna do that. I mean, no, not Hunter's Mark. We're gonna... Gosh, there's a thing I have, I think. I want to say it says the next time you die? No? I guess it does not. It's this, but I guess it just makes me die right away. We're gonna do it anyway. Wait, I just used my insight for Volt. You know what? Never mind. Thank you for the lurk, Wooly. Thank you, thank you. Okay, so we're gonna do an actual try. And if this fails, we'll bold Hunter Mark after getting our 50,000 echoes. Alright, Volter. Heal! Heal, Volter! Uh-oh. There he goes. Ow! See, I don't like when, there seems to be, like, two places on this bot on its body that I can target, and that's kind of rough. Alright, Volter. Let's go! See, he's so much easier when I can actually get near his feet. Okay, so here's gonna be phase two soon. Here we go, I think. Nope, not yet. Come on, Volter! Oh, shit. Okay, so this lava is kind of a problem. And he, like, does this whole 180 swing thing. That's kind of rough. I'm also pretty sure he gets stronger. Like, he does one hit kills. Uh-oh. Yeah, like, that sucked. Okay. So I'm gonna do the thing that I said that I was gonna do. We're gonna run in there, grab the echoes, and then Bold Hunter's Mark. And I should have about 55,000, which will be enough for another level. And then we'll go try Maria. I do feel like we are very close to being able to defeat Lawrence. Oh, he already did that? That sucks. Get out here. Woo! Jumpy! Do I try and get the blood potions? I probably should, right? Like, this is one of the easier viscerals. I just gotta be careful. See? Easy. Okay, we're gonna skip Valter this time. Oh boy. Oh God, there's a cooldown on it. Okay. Come on. Yes. Okay. Right. Now we have our blood. Go to the dream.
Welcome. What is it? Very
I would
well.
like.
Let me.
Vitality, I guess. 20? 23? Oh, that's such a dinky amount of HP. But gotta do it. And let's see what we can get here. Some poison knives and a blood vial. Beautiful. Next, we're gonna go give Maria a try. Which I believe she is right here. Now, Maria is a hunter, which means she can be parried. I gotta remember or figure out where her parry window is, though. Alright. Okay, Maria, it's you and me. Woo! That's right, she is frickin' fast. And she probably has a second phase too, doesn't she? Oh my god. Ah! That's just cheating. Okay. Oh, I was a split second too slow there. I don't know how I dodged that. That's just rude. So she doesn't really get staggered. Oops. Hey, zombie demon! How are you doing today? Alright, we're gonna try. So far, we're doing okay. I'm trying to fight Maria. She's really hard. I still can't beat Lawrence. But I feel like I'm actually kind of close on both of them. 7 days to die? How was it? But yeah, if I die too many more times, I'm just gonna grind. I don't actually know if it's better for me to grind skill, strength, or health at this point. Honestly, all three would be good. But we'll give this another go. Ow. That wasn't worth it. Oh, she's so fast! Like, way faster than me. Maria! Ow. Maria! You broke your legs before you ended stream. Oh no! Oh shit, that's it! Okay. So we figured out the parry. She's just so fast, though. Oh, God. Okay, I think it's... I have to dodge, and then I have to shoot. Nope. That time it didn't work. Ooh, okay. So it's like right as she swings, I guess. Whoops. Okay. Whoops. Ah! Ah, fuck, I was too slow. Dang it. And I'm almost out of bullets, too. She's so fast. What? That one, I think, should have got her.
Hassel the Hope says, "Ah, madam, shall we fight the rest of the kingdom?"
Sure, Devin, welcome in. Where were we? Do you remember? Okay, got her once. God, that's so little. Woo! Getting her once was, like, hardly worth, like... Okay, let's see. Damn it. Will I be able to get her? Oh, not like that, I won't. Oh, yep. I think this is gonna be it, guys.
Hassan the Hope says, "No, we had saved me from death."
Yeah. I just saved you from death from, like, by getting a unicorn's horn and, a bunch of other stuff. Alright, I'm just gonna wing it here a little bit. Cause I'm kinda don't want to spend any more health potions. But now I want to see what- Oh! She's stabbing herself! Well, now I gotta see what this is all about.
Hassel the Hope says, "Oh! We must fight my main kingdom, the Hope Kingdom."
Okay, so she gets some distance on these swords. Alright, so, like, I guess phase two is she just gets some distance, which sucks because she's already OP, but now she gets to attack me from a distance? How is that fair? Wait. Oh yeah, we're gonna stage a coup. Did we not actually stage the coup yet, Devin? Oh, right, that was Pizza Kingdom. That was not Hope Kingdom. So I'm guessing that Hope Kingdom ran out of money, right? They're not paying me anymore. That's what's happening. 'Cause I've kept them safe, and by keeping them safe, that means I didn't attack them because they were paying me not to. But now, if they're not paying me anymore, they gotta go. They ran out of
Cassel the
cookies
Hope says,
and
"Yes, they
money.
out of cookies and money, my lady."
Damn. Damn. All right. Well, I guess we gotta break in and, get rid of them. Devin, do you have a strategy? Also, guys, if you see those little shout-out things pop up, please do go give those people a follow. They're amazing, every single one of them. And it's just great networking, When you have some great streamer friends and they're great and you also are a streamer, you know what?
Hassan the Hope says, "Kill, what about you?"
Give them a follow. Because they're awesome. Also, the person that is doing those shout outs is none other than my mod Woot. I have so few mods, and Woot is a really good one. So please go check him out if you see him in chat doing moddy things.
Oh no, 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 no,
Oh my goodness. Oh, I did that stretch for free, guys. For free.
betrayal. The betrayal.
I'm still waiting on, finding out when Woot's gonna be going live again. I'm guessing it's gonna be sometime in September since August is almost over. But I am curious what exactly your what still you need to do before you'll start streaming again, Woot. Not that I'm like trying to pressure you into streaming, obviously, but I knew you were waiting on something before, and I was wondering if you were still trying to like fix some stuff on stream or like overlays and stuff. Let's see. If I'm gonna grind, how many levels should we, like, in theory, go do, guys? Cause let's look. All right, my vitality is 32.
Hassan the Hope says, "We shall fight at dawn, my lady."
Oh, heck yeah. At dawn, I am ready. I'm so ready, Devin. So ready. I think what my plan is gonna be is I'm gonna like take out all the like the army with, like, my flame breath and stuff. And if you want to, like, sneak into the throne room and, like, get rid of the king, we can try and do this with as few fatalities as possible, Devin. All right, let me look at something. Is there a way for me to kind of look at the stats of my weapon here? Yeah, okay. So my beast cutter is at 184 or 186. And my Holy Moonlight Sword is at 144 with a little bit of arcane sprinkled in. What do I need in order to get that to level 10? Because that might be fun. Just blood, huh? Alright, let's go get some blood and we'll try and get the Holy Moonlight Sword to level 10. I think that's a pretty fun idea to do. And if you didn't know, guys, this is where I like to do my grinding because I get like 12 to 14 blood echoes every time. And this is relatively safe for me to do because these things die at one with one hit. Oh. Alright. I mean, I don't care. I don't like that I'm only hitting, like, one at a time. That sucks, but. Alright. And they drop bullets, which I need for my Moonlight Sword. You'll start streaming when it's time? Okay. I was just curious when that time was. But if you don't know yet, that's fine. All right. So we've got the 14. Let's go back up here, fortify my weapon. Okay, sounds good, Woot. All right. Let's go. 8, 9, and a oh no, where am I gonna find a blood rock? I don't even have another blood rock. Dang it. And that was all of my chunks, too. Repair. Can't I just burn it with fire? Burn what with fire, Yoko? Because, I'm pretty sure everything? I wish, Yoko. Some of this stuff is, like, immune to, fire damage, though. Or not immune, but very resistant. Okay, so now let's see. So this is at 184 plus one, or maybe that's a total. Maybe it's 184 plus 186. Oh man, that's actually super strong. And this is 171 plus 161. Very nice. Oh, I think I have a free slot as well. $160, $196. Ooh, that's actually pretty great. $201. Oh my god. Just keeps getting better. Alright, let's just make sure there's not any better ones in here that I'm holding on to. Ooh. 212. Okay. Alright. $184 plus $186. And then this one is $171 plus $212. So they're pretty comparable. This one just has a little bit of arcane damage. And it's getting bonuses from arcane. Let's try it out. Okay. So, we one hit kill with the beast cutter. Let's see if we also one hit kill with this. It is a little bit slower. Okay, so we are one hit killing. That's pretty frickin' cool though. I dig that. I dig that a lot. But yeah, a little bit slower on the swing. I wonder if it does as much, like, gosh, I wish I had like a training dummy to test these on. And I guess I could always kind of just do this one. That's... Is it faster? Not really, is it? That one's got a stab. Oh, that was fun. So it's like a one, two, that, and then you can do a one, one, two, nope. One, two, slam. Okay, that's kind of cool. When I'm fighting, I'm not really good enough to be able to do combos while I'm fighting. But I mean, that's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Who gave the dragon a lightsaber? That's a great question, Yoko. Probably Bellamy. I think Bellamy told me where that one was. Alright, let's try the... Nah, it's kind of just... Much wider swing. Actually, this is actually giving me one hit kill too. And I can have a little bit more distance, it looks like, with this one. And this one has the added benefit of having, like, check this out. Check this out, guys. It, when I'm in this mode, if I do this, hee-yah! It really distances. But it does use, one bullet every time I do that. So I'm gonna try and be a little bit mindful of that, because I need my bullets to parry. I bet you with this sword I could beat Lawrence. Alright, with this go round, I'll be able to do another level up. Ow. Okay, then. All right, I'll wait. There we go. Only 6 bullets that time. Tragic. Okay, I'm gonna level up. I'm gonna put the point in strength. That is what I feel like I need to do.
Welcome. What is it?
And very then well, we will go try Lawrence again. Anyone in chat who's played a lot of Bloodborne, is there a way to respec?
Farewell.
I have been kind of curious about that. Hey, Nephilim
2 says, good luck, friend.
Thank you. Much appreciated. Hope you're doing well. Alright, let's go. Oh man. Capture card, please. Please, no. Be good. Audio? Okay, it came back. Whee! I wonder if my viscerals will do more damage. Eek! Time to see. Turn around, buddy. Five, eight, ten. I guess that's about the same as the other sword. Alright, to summon Volter, to not summon Volter. We're gonna do it. Hey, Miss a Six Shot! How are you doing? Gaming's going really good for me. I've been trying to level up a bit because I'm not having a lot of luck beating these bosses. But, we're gonna give it another try to see how much, like, I'm still lacking here. We're fighting Lawrence right now, the cleric beast. Thank you, Woot, for contributing toward the OBS. Woo! Okay, I really gotta get close to hit with this one. So we got about 282. Ouch. Versus 274. So it is a little bit more damage, but it is slower, you know? I wonder if my combos. A 1,000 on that one. A 1,000 on that one. Yeah, they're about the same, huh? Whoops. Okay. I thought I bolt papered. Maybe I... Oh, I can't bolt paper this weapon? What? Oh, shit. So maybe this is the way to go? 3,000. That's a lot of damage. And then maybe the other one for the... for the second phase? Because it's got that distance? Ooh! That lava is just rough. Oh! Eek! Hang on! Please, no! Ah, fuck. Maybe I should just let Walter take care of this. Thank you, Mrs. Six Shots, for the tab. Thank you, thank you! Alright, and we got an ad, so that's probably pretty good timing. I'm going to get over there, I think. We're going to give this one more shot. I'm going to try and do the whole, like, switch over to the other weapon. When I hit phase two... Ah! Owie! Owie! Because phase two, I think I'm going to have to go a little slower. Well, that sucked. I wonder why I didn't see the thing saying that I was gonna be in. Ooh, no. Okay, so it takes me about a minute and a half to run up here. Good to know. One's down. Summon Volter. And then we'll come up here and wait for another 40 seconds for people to get out of the ads. Whew! But how is everyone doing today? Guys having a good day? Having fun? I hope so. I'm having a pretty good day. The plan later is to be watching some Sweet Home tonight. My mom really likes K-dramas, and the one that we've been watching lately is Sweet Home. So instead of just her and I watching it together, we've been watching it in the Discord. It's been pretty fun. Pretty fun. Alright, ad's done. Beautiful. Okay. So we're going to bolt paper right away, because that seemed to work pretty good. 3,000 damage every time. And then for the second phase, we'll switch over to... Hey, Bellamy! For second phase, we'll switch over to... Eh? someone parked out by my driveway. Who are you? Why? Why are you? Oh, Bellamy, thank you so much for the snack. Alright. Why do I only have 19 bullets? Oh. Thank you, Bellamy. By the way, I got to Maria's second phase. Where she, gets the uber long blood sword and stabs herself. But still haven't beaten her. Thank you. Uh-oh. That Kappa face tells me that maybe you were being sarcastic about the GG. Who is that person? Alright, well, maybe they're not important. The only reason I'm, like, wary about it, though, is because I've been getting, nasty grams from my HOA, so I'm, like, looking out there, and when I see a car that's just kinda sitting in front of my driveway and looking at my yard, makes me really, really nervous. You knew it would make me smile. Aw. You're right. It did. Alright. Alright. So, we know the strategy. Volter, keep being awesome. Okay, whoop. Bolt in. Woo! Oh, he's like, no, please, not bolt paper. He's getting mad about it. Nah! Fuck, stop turning around! Come on, Volter. Aggro for me! Oh, that didn't feel good. Well, that's a shame. My bolt paper, no! Fuck! Ran out. What am I stuck on? A wall? A pillar, of course. Fuck. Ah! No! Ah, frick. Dang it, that was just silly. Alright, we're gonna try it again because I really didn't get to do my strategy. Woo! Bam, almost. I need these hunters to stop aggroing me and to start aggroing the other monsties. Just stand over here and watch. Oh, they went flying that time. Whee! Aw, thank you, Yoko. Now that I have mix it up, I might actually be able to set that as like a redeem. I see a lot of people with like 3D avatars doing like a head pat redeem. So I might be able to do it. But I also know it's like, there's a, like the Twitch oh my goodness, come on. The Twitch integrated throwing system thing, which I think works with VTube Studio. I could be wrong, but that's what I think people are using with it. And that is something I've been thinking about getting as well. I might add it to my throne, because it is like $20 or something, but you know, maybe. All right, Balter. Let's go. Try number two. I'm not counting the other ones. Deep breath. In and out. Aw, Mr. Cool. That's sweet of you. Thank you. Ooh. Okay, so if Volter has my same, like, backstabbing strategy, I'm not gonna be able to do it. Damn it. No! Ah, frickin' A. Alright, looks like I still might need a little more vitality. So we're gonna do another level. Because why not? As soon as I finish beating these, the main game is gonna be a piece of cake. By the way, Mr. Cool, how is your stream going? I think I have you tabbed up. Or not. My internet must have just kicked me out. You winning? Yeah? So I saw the other two games you weren't going to be streaming anymore. Was that just because they weren't actually fun to play, or like they didn't work very well? You got close. Oh shoot, almost a win. Almost a battle royale. They were not interesting. What about Borderlands 3? Are you still going to be playing that? Or are you just going to stick to like Fortnite? Also, Yoko, if you're still hanging out in there, what are your stream plans coming up? Doing any new races soon or switching games? You're gonna do some more thinking on it, Mr. Cool? That's fair. I mean, I think the important part, as I've been saying, is that you're having fun. So as long as you're having fun, that's the game you need to play. I wonder if there's a way for me to like upgrade my ability to get staggered so like I don't get knocked out of attacks. 'Cause I think that would be frickin' OP. All right, once more maybe? Actually, it might be twice.
Ah, what is it? Good hunter.
Whoops.
Very well. May the
Doll,
echo let me.
did you know that you are like, oh yeah, I need 50, 294 plus 50.
Farewell, good hunter.
Actually, you know what? What better time to use my cold dues? And I do still need to use the last one. Nice.
Welcome home. What is it? Very
Ah,
well.
what do we want to do?
Let me stay.
More vitality? You know, I feel like I don't really need more vitality. I feel like I'm lacking in the strength and skill Maybe endurance. Because if I had more endurance, I could hit longer. Yeah, we'll just go vitality. Now I need 51 for the next level. Should I get another level in strength, maybe? Whoops. Did not mean to do that. I mean, my health bar is pretty dang long right now. But I still feel like it looks long, but when one attack does like over half of it, it doesn't feel long. Okay. Also, I think I'm done doing chalice dungeons because I get very little blood from that, and they kind of seemed very similar. So we're just gonna, instead of doing that, this feels like it's more worth our time. Honestly, I kind of feel like as long as, like, with our stats, if, attack and stuff doesn't really need to be super long or super high. Wow. Ooh, that's so many. Because if I could just, like, survive the attacks, but, like, I think part of that is, defense as well, right? Ooh, there's my package! Looks like my package came in the mail. Forty-three, maybe one more time? Wait, was it 51 now? I might need to do two more then. I still can't believe, like, after going through, like, all the bits of the game, this is the best spot to get a lot of blood quickly. Like, we haven't come across anything else like this. Getting, like, 900 per hit is just, like, so good. And sometimes it's even more than 900 per hit. It's like 2,000, 3,000. If I can get like four like that, look at that, 36,000 or 3,600 per hit. Yeah, I am gonna need to go one more time, it looks like. But, like, not only that, I get bullets, which is, like, the other super important currency, especially when you're parrying. And now, I don't parry as often as I should, probably, but I can parry. That's the point. Thank you for the hydrate, Bellamy. Delicious. We got black tea now, in case you were curious. That's like what I always drink, but it hasn't changed. Oh, Bellamy, you were telling me that I needed to up my skill for something before, right? Is there a reason for me to up my skill instead of my strength? Oh. You think I have enough skill? Okay. I mean, honestly, my stats are all pretty good, but, I'm going for easy. I want easy wins. 62. Dang it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna alternate between the Beast Cutter and this Holy Sword. And I think both of them scale on strength.
Welcome. What is it? Very well. Let me start.
Okay, let's do one more strength. 52. Man, it sure is getting harder to level. How many blood potions do I have? 38? Eh?
Subscribe and hype.
Hey, Cinnabar! Thank you so much for the sub, Cinnabar! You slept in today? Oh, man! Why are you doing that? My best course of action against Maria is parrying. Yeah, I kind of figured that out, but I used up like all of my potions and I barely got her to half. So that is a little tricky. Yeah. She's fast. She can scale the entire room with one attack that like one-shots me. I mean, yes. Trucky? I mean, basically, yes. Also Trucky. Trucky, tricky. Same thing, really. If you think about it hard enough. I do feel like Lawrence is easier, so I'm gonna keep going with Lawrence until I beat him. Ooh. What you catching, Bellamy? Let's see. Oh, a trolley. Nice. Oh, shoot. Halfway there, Cinnabar. Guys, Cinnabar is still trying to hit affiliate. So if you haven't already, please shoot him a follow. Please lurk in his streams. He does stream just about every day around this time. Sometimes a little bit later, sometimes a little bit earlier. But he's at, I'm guessing the 1.44 is your average viewer. And if you know anything about Twitch, you need a 3 average in order to hit affiliate. So am I taking it, Cinnabar, that the number is going up? Cause what was it before? It was like 1, right? And if it's up to 1.44, that's pretty good, right? Or is it going down? Hopefully it's not going down. Ow! Stop it! No! Cheap shot. It's going up? Oh, that's so good to hear. Okay. But hell yeah. Hell yeah, Cinnabar. I love to hear that. Mr. Cool, you also had a really tough time getting that view count. Right? Like, sometimes it's the hardest thing in the world. When I first started, it took me, what, like, a month or so? No, it had to be longer. Like, because when I first started, I was only streaming like maybe once a week, if that. And then when I got serious, I started streaming much more often. And that helped a bit, but especially when you're streaming to so few people, and you don't have that 50 followers, it can be rough in the beginning. I think as soon as I got the 50, it went pretty fast for me, but. Like, I also was, like, very active in a couple communities. Like, it was, like, a lot of work, but, definitely worth it. Alright, let's see. Alright, Lawrence. You and me. Me and you. Let's go. Alright, Cinnabar. See you around. Are you you're gonna be streaming, I assume? So, yeah. Please, guys, help me out. I'm only one person. And Cinnabar needs that average to go up to 3. Alright, Volter. Get him! Oh, owie. It's almost not even fair. $300 per hit now. The combos with this guy is what get ya. But we're definitely almost there. Ooh, not good. Starting to fall over. Okay, here we'll go to phase two. Swapping weapons. Come on, Volter. Uh-oh. How come he didn't lose his lower body yet? There we go. So we're gonna hit and then kinda run. That is kinda gonna be our strategy here. Oh, and I keep stepping in that underneath him. What is that, 170? Gosh, that's not even worth it, is it? I mean, that's better than a bullet. Not good. Oh shit. Volter's dead. Okay, and then we'll run. Swing. Run. Fuck. Didn't get far enough away. He's so strong. All right. Maybe the sword is not the way to go. I was kind of trying to do it for the range. I'll give it one more go. And we'll use Beast Cutter the whole time. I could always swap to whip mode. Ow. Cheap shots. Oh my god. Bam! Rude. But GG, Saribot. GG. Man. Get him, guys. Get him. You're better than this. Sneak attack. Ow. Oh. Don't do this to me. Wow. Dang it. Only a quarter? Let's see. Is it better to just go for it? Yeah, I guess. All right, Lawrence. Lawrence is a frickin' beast. I am also curious if there's like a new game plus mode. Like, maybe I'm better off like doing these after the game has been, you know, completed. Well, that would have killed me if I didn't up my vitality as much as I did. Oh my god. Okay, this is just... I do wonder if, like, when he's in the second phase, if he's got, like, a... maybe a visceral parry point? Maybe he doesn't really have one here, but he has one... ow. Has one there. Oof. Why is he attacking me? I know I'm the one doing all the damage, but come on, Volter's right there. Okay, here we go. Oh, shit. Damn it. I thought I heard the noise for, like, the visceral. So that gives me 400. Oh shit. Come on, Bolter. I got him. Get him. Oh, shit. God, the lava. It's so bad. Damn. Thank you for the continued work, Wooly. There's another game you pre-ordered recently that comes out in a few days. It's called Visions of Mana. Ooh. Is that part of the, the Of Mana series? I know there's, like, a bunch of games. Yeah, like the Trials of Mana, Heroes of Mana. Is it part of that one? How much longer am I going to be live? Devin, I will be live probably another hour. Devin, my stream! Wow. Rude. You're not sure you can find out and let you know? Okay. Sounds good.
Question. Does that make me a dumbass?
What? Mr. Cool? Why would you say that to me? Do I play Minecraft? You know what? I actually played Minecraft Dungeons for the first time over the weekend, and I actually really kind of liked that. I don't play much Minecraft, like, myself. Hello, High Lord Inquisitor Dragon. Welcome in. How are you doing? I'm, getting my booty kicked by Lawrence and Maria. You're gonna play it tonight? Ooh, nice! I think I saw you playing it with Cinnabar over the weekend. Did you have a lot of fun? How about me? I'm doing super good. Besides getting, like, absolutely decimated by these two bosses that I've been working on for, like, you know, I think I'm on day 3 of trying to beat them. Besides that, I'm doing super good. Wow. You know you're a pro when your sword gets stuck on the doorway. Which one? Maria and Lawrence. I think they're both DLC bosses. But yeah, like, the problem with Maria is that she's just so fast, right? And I haven't quite gotten the parry timing on her down. So, like, I'll use all my bullets and all my healing potions, and I've only gotten to halfway on her. And the problem with Lawrence is that once he gets into phase 2, he has all that lava on the ground, and he just keeps, like, whittling away my health, and then he'll target me and do a big swing and just decimates me in, like, one hit. I actually don't have Minecraft, Devin. And I don't know that it's something that I would be interested in playing. Though, if, I do have, like, Lego Fortnite, if you ever wanted to play that. I don't know if it's, like, super comparable, but I really liked it. And, I do have Lego Fortnite.
Hassel the Hope says, shall we fight the Hope Kingdom now, milady?
Yeah, normally they can be hard to kill. I kind of gathered that. It's been a journey for sure. Hey Cammy, thank you so much for having me tabbed up. Thank you. But High Lord Inquisitor, if you have any tips for me, I would be all ears for that. And Devin, sure. If you've got a minute, we can continue storming the castle. I don't know if you heard me earlier, but I told you that if you wanted to sneak in the room where the king is and like kill him quickly, we could maybe have as few casualties as possible, and I'll like be a distraction out in front and blow like fire at all of the gates. That's what I was thinking of doing. Oh, and I don't know if you're able to hear me since you're lurking, Cammy, but if you can, I did see you were playing some Wukong earlier, and I was curious how you liked the game, because I've heard some good things about it, and I would be interested in knowing if, my battery. If it is worth the play, in your opinion.
Thassal the Hope says, all right, all holy dragon, we shall. I will use only 0.001% of my power. I need all the civilians clear of 10 miles.
Oh my god, 10 miles? Oh my god, you're gonna like bomb the place? Do you know how like large of an area 10 miles is? That's like what, 5 miles on each side? In a car, that would take me like 45 minutes to drive. I mean, 30 minutes, maybe more like 20, maybe closer to 20 minutes to drive. What the heck? It's about learning the moves. Dying is also part of the process. You know, I would enjoy dying a little bit more if it meant that I could keep my blood echoes every time.
Thassal the Hope says, or shall I use all my speed to evex the kingdom's people, or shall they all suffer too?
I mean, alright. When you put it that way, Devin, I will attempt to evacuate the kingdom within, 5 miles. A 5 mile circumference. I will, I mean, it would be a lot easier for me to evacuate the city if they would, like, listen to what I had to say, but, you know, probably they won't be doing that. So, what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna roll my intimidation and hope that the neighborhood watch will be like, oh, all the civilians, you need to evacuate because there's a dragon who's like flamethrowing at the castle. And I'll just like be like, rah, I'm super scary. And and they'll be so intimidated that they will all evacuate within 5 miles. don't go to a fight with echoes, spend them. I had gotten that much. Hi, Inquisitor. I had figured that much out. But since this is, like, the first time that I've played, sometimes when I go to an area, I don't realize that it's going to be a fight until I'm, like, already there with, like, 40,000 echoes. And then I'm like, oh man, this really sucks. So, hi Lord Inquisitor. What Devin likes to do when he comes into chat is he likes to do a little bit of a role play with me. So I've been trying to play along and stream at the same time. It's like the weirdest D&D thing I've ever done, but it's actually kind of fun. And Devin gives them all a superpower, the people that say that they want to join. And we kind of just do a little bit of a chit-chat, kind of like that. It's kind of fun. Did I tell you the meaning of my name? I don't think you did, Devin. I have some assumptions, but no, you didn't tell me. Ow. Wow, they're so rude. Also, hi Lord Inquisitor, maybe you can take a peeky peek at my stats. I know that I'm kind of in the way here. Let me try and like move a little bit. You can take a look at my level and stuff and tell me what I need to level up. Right now, I'm currently trying to level up my strength, because I think that is, you know, part of the problem is I'm not killing the people fast enough. Archie. Oh, good. A broken sword in my pond? Oh my god. Hey, Archie. Let's move you over here, huh? Oh, and he follows me, of course. Ugh. A Nimbochromis? Nice. Maybe you can help slay the enemies? Skull Kid wants to help? I mean, yeah, hell yeah, Skull Kid. I'm kind of hoping that...
Fasal the Hope says, if you're willing to hear a Sardich backstory and I want to hear what you think first.
Sure. I'll listen to your backstory. Oh man, an ad? Dang it. Arcane is not meant to be spent in the first roll. So my main weapon, I kind of have been splitting between this one, which does have an arcane component, and this one, which does not. This one has the little whip. I really like this one. And yeah, I'll tell you that the reason my arcane is so high is because I saw all these items that used arcane, and I was like, oh man, I bet they're pretty cool. Let's figure out how to use them. And we got to this, was it this one? There's one of them that took like 25, right? Yeah, this one. The Tiny Trinitas. And I was like, oh man, I want to get that. So I spent 25 points in Arcane. And I've regretted it for weeks. So I kind it's that's all the hope, right? So I mean, I don't have like a super fleshed out backstory, but like it kind of sounds like you're maybe something tragic happened and there was a meaning, like meaning to you named yourself that to like get through the hard times sort of thing. They would be better spent in strength. Yes. Yes, they would. And I wish I had known that when I was spending all those points in Arcane.
Welcome. What is it you desire? Very well. Let me step.
All right, let's put another point in strength. I do think that maybe I would benefit from my endurance being a little bit higher as well, but strength was really what I was going to be focusing on for the time being. Is this the only one that does not let you respec? I don't actually know. This is my first Souls-like that I've like actually really gotten into, you know? So I couldn't tell you what the other ones. Wow. Right in my face and everything. Insulted. Twenty is fine for endurance. I believe you, but I do wish it was higher. Simbi, there's nothing in there. That's my tea. Wow, Mr. Cool. Wow. Oh. A butt unicorn, you say? Fantastic. The DLC is hard for new players, so don't be hard on yourself. Aw. I mean, I'm not trying to be hard on myself. I'm kind of just like, thank you, Skull Kid. Anytime I say like, oh, I'm like suck or whatever, it is honestly not meant. Like, I'm not trying to be like, oh yeah, I really suck or whatever, right? I'm just trying to make it lighthearted because, I mean, I don't really like losing. But I don't mind doing this over and over again. I'm just like also worried that you guys are gonna get tired of watching me doing the same things all over and over and over again. So but I mean, totally not meant to be like
Farewell, good
actually
hunter.
serious when I say stuff like that. All right, let's see. I know you could in Demon Souls and Dark Souls along with El, so you did not know. I don't think you can, Skull Kid. I don't think so. Let's see.
Hassel the Hope says, "Are the people clear, my lady?"
So, for 6 years I was in the hospital and you almost died and you lost all hope. Oh, okay. And now you named yourself that's all the hope because you survived? Am I calling that right? We know how it goes, Hunter. Well,
you're
fantastic.
Going nowhere. I got you for 3 minutes. 3 minutes of playtime.
Whoa. 3 minutes? Oh, God. No. Are the people clear, my lady? Yeah. You know, surprisingly, that's all the hope. Surprisingly, like, my plan worked exactly like I thought it would. I'm being super scary out front, and Alden Watch has evacuated the citizens because they were super intimidated by me. And, now, do you think I need to get away? Do I need to, like, remove myself from the area as well? Or do you think I'll be fine? Just spend more echoes and strength and learn the move. That's it. Okay.
Hassan
all right.
The Hope
fair
says,
enough.
I shall drink forth a beam of holy light.
All right. Maybe I'll get one more level then, and I'll try again. Whoa! That's super cool. But that's mine. Welcome home. Okay, so we're at 30 strength. That's kind of a nice even number and I like those. But we're going to try for 31.
Hassan the Hope says move away, my lady.
Okay. Well, so I use my dragon wings because I'm in my dragon form. And we're gonna fly 5 miles away. No, 2.5. 2.5 miles away. It's gonna be hard because I haven't really flown that far before. But I'm gonna do it because I have to. Because my life depends on it. And yeah. And then once I'm 2.5 miles away, I'm like, Devin, I know you can't hear me, but I'm ready. Do your thing. And that's what's going to happen. Hey, Kiraro, welcome in. When are we going for margaritas, Kiraro? I demand margaritas. Ten miles? Oh, shit. I thought you said 5. Okay, so if I... Oh, my God. 10 miles is even further than 2.5. Shit. All right, so I'm gonna really book it then, because if that's 10 miles, I have a long way to go. So, yeah, I'm gonna fly 10 miles away, and then as I'm going, I'm gonna, like, do the cool fire flame breathing on my way so that any villagers that are out in the boonies here, they're gonna also know that they have to, you know, leave as quickly as possible. So we'll save as many people as possible. That's the plan. What's the level of my weapon? This one is 10. It's level 10. As soon as I can, you'll definitely call me up. Perfect. I love that, Kirara. I appreciate that. I could have sworn you said 5 miles, though. Nope, you did say 10. Do I have some gems in it? Yeah, sure. I'll show you what I got in it. Okay, so the Beast Cutter. I have the Tempering Damp Blood Gem. I have the Fine Strike Damp Blood Gem. And I have a Tempering Damp Blood Gem, four. And almost all of these are to boost my physical attack.
Thassal the Hope says, okay, I'm using my spell now, Lux Quadar Dec Quad Kylum.
Ah, shoot, that sounded badass. Whoa. And from 10 miles away, I see the beam of light go into the sky for your spell, and it slowly makes its way outward. Which is, a very cool thing to watch happen. Don't burn villages on your way, but High Lord Inquisitor, if I don't, how are they gonna know to evacuate? Uh-oh. Really, I'm doing a good deed by burning as much as possible on my way. Oh, you're gonna restore the 10 miles as soon. Oh, that's pretty cool. I didn't know you had that kind of ability. But that means that I can burn as much as I want on the way. Because Devin's just gonna restore it afterwards. All right, I think I need to go through probably twice more, so we'll do that. You think so? You think a giant dragon in the sky would be enough to evacuate a village? You don't think they would be like, "Oh shit, I better hide in the basement so it doesn't find me"? Because honestly, if I went outside and I saw a dragon, I would be like, "Oh man, I better head to the cellar where it's safe." But it sounds like for Devin's ability, he needs the place evacuated. Hey, Mr. Cool!
You got this. Let's go. Let's make sure you're the night. You do.
Mr. Cool! Thank you so much for the raid. MVP over here. Guys, if you haven't checked out Mr. Cool, he's a pretty great streamer. He's been playing a lot of Fortnite. I think he plays Fortnite with viewers as well. As long as he's like friends with them and stuff. But like I played some games with Mr. Cool. It was pretty great. Some lords in HOTD. What is HOTD? But how was your stream, Mr. Cool? Thank you so much for choosing me. Welcome in raiders. My name is Daedrana, otherwise known as Steph, and I am a variety streamer, but lately I've been playing a heck of a lot of Bloodborne. We're like getting through it as we do, I wouldn't say I'm
Thassal the
good.
Hope says, Azar run.
I would say I'm good at the game, but you know what? I'm having a great time, and I think that's all that matters. So if you like what you see, please make sure to do a follow. At 750 follows, I will be playing Bioshock for the first time. Now, I've seen playthroughs of Bioshock, but I've never played it myself, so that will be, I'm sure, great to watch. What? Oh my goodness, Mr. Cool, that's too kind of you. Thank you. Devin, was that the name of your ability? The Azeron? Because that's a pretty freaking cool name. Not gonna lie. Thank you, High Lord Inquisitor, for the follow. Thank you, thank you.
Hassan the Hope says, okay, go to go back to work.
Okay, have a good time at work, Devin. Ooh, that was like five things that died there. That was nice. Ow. Ow! Oh my god, through the wall? You kidding me? Jerk. Amanda Nothing! Hey, welcome in. How are you doing today? If you were curious, we still have not beaten Lawrence or Maria, but I will try again after I, my Max! Oh my god, I never thought I'd see the day. I never thought I'd see that. That's freaking crazy. How did Maria treat you? I've lost against her twice. And I've also lost against Lawrence like 5 times today. But I've been leveling up. And hopefully that will change by the end of the stream.
Welcome home, good. What is it?
House of the Dragon? Game of Thrones? Oh, okay. How is that? I never finished the normal Game of Thrones. I kind of stopped watching at, it was either the 4th or 5th season, I think. And I really liked the first season, but I felt like periodically as it went on, I liked it less and less. Even though every time I watched it, I did have a good time. So I just, like, I lost access to HBO Max, and so I didn't have a way to watch it anymore. But I have heard, you know, bits and pieces of House of Dragons. And, but yeah, how do you like it?
Very well, let me start.
Alright, let's go. 31 strength. Confirm. Oh, wait. Let's go repair the weapons first. Because I have a bad habit of not repairing. Looks like I didn't really need to. Then I'll spend 10,000. We'll look at my poison daggers. I still have room for 6 more, so we'll start with that, and then buy 1 blood vial. Perfect. I lose quality to the end, but besides the 8 seasons, besides the 8th season, it's actually okay. I believe that. I had heard a lot of bad things about the end. I haven't heard, like, any spoilers or anything, but, I know that everyone was really mad about how it ended. Like, to the point where I thought I heard that he was doing a different ending in the books. Which I think is kind of hilarious. House of the Dragon is way better. Ooh, it to someone who hasn't heard really much about it at all, can you give me a little bit of a synopsis of it? Like, what is House of the Dragon about? I think I heard that it was a prequel, right? Like, really, really bad? Oh man, that sucks. Ow! Cheap shot. Ow! Oh my god! Please, no! Not like this! Wow. That was awful. Years before the Game of Thrones, and it's a civil war with the Targaryen house? Ooh, that's super cool. I mean, I knew like the detail, like the little bit of details with like the Civil War, basically, because they mentioned it a little bit in Game of Thrones. Like, I know that all but the two of them died, right? And that was because of that Civil War. Or wait, no. That doesn't really make sense. 200 years? Maybe I'm thinking of something else. Because there's no way, no way the main character, the lady with the blonde hair, is over 200 years old. Alright, Volter, you're coming with me. I need you to aggro. And there's my other blood echoes. That should be about, what, 20? 15? Nice. Oh boy. He just, like, stepped on me and it hurt. No! He's never used that on me! What?! How?! Wow. Alright, turn around, buddy. There you go. Good lord. Maybe I have to dodge to the right instead of the left? Oh gosh. Oh boy. No, no, no. Okay. So we're gonna hit phase two here soon. Does anyone know, in chat, is he immune to poison? Because once I hit phase two, maybe I'll use poison knives if he's, like, susceptible to that. Oof. Oh, damn. Woo! Come on, Volt. Damn it. Volter, no! Heal, Volter! Heal! Damn it. Maybe I know the fire stuff doesn't work. Aw, damn it. I don't even have the poison knives on my hotbar. Woo! Fuck. Maybe he can't reach me all the way over here with that. Yeah, still no. What is he thinking? Okay. That'll be fire. Useless? Damn. Alright, well, I won't bother then. Oh shit. Ah, shoot. The timing on that must have been a little off. And that. Come on. Oh boy. All right, I'll catch up with chat in a minute. Oh shit. Damn it! Oh, I was close that time, I think. The kings die and make the daughter the heir. The problem is he had a son after and the war is about to put him in the throne instead of the daughter. Oh, damn. Alright, what do we think, High Lord Inquisitor? Do I need to grind more? Oh. Probably. I've only got 17 health potions, and I definitely need a solid 20. No! Well, after this one, I might need to go grind for health potions. Woo! Maria's better, you think? Alright, well, here's what we'll do then. Ow. Now, when you say Maria's better, do you mean it's better that I try to go against her? Okay. So what I'll do then, I'll go grab my blood. I'll Gold Hunter Mark. And then we'll boogie on over to Trine Maria. Also, I still haven't found out where, like, with Lawrence, if there's a way to stagger him and do, like, a visceral. You make less damage summoning. Are you saying I should give it... The only, like, problem I have with, like, not summoning is that... I really, really, kinda need him to take aggro off of me. Cause if he doesn't, you're just saying? I don't know if I can make it to the second phase, even. I mean, I can give it a good solid try. It only takes me a minute and a half to run here. Ow. That was awful. And it's been a while since he's done the jump thing. Because, I mean, it doesn't matter how much damage I do if I can't hit him. Alright, we're gonna go in there, grab my blood, Bold Hunter Mark, and then we'll go try Maria for my last couple tries of the day. Because I do normally end at like 2, but I'll give Maria a try before I finish here. Because that's kind of the problem I have once he hits second phase, too, is it's just really tough for me to, hit him. Especially once Walter dies. And this is, like, super worth it for me to do because I get 7 blood vials every time. So good. Lawrence is the second harder. So does that mean Maria's the first? What are you doing? Face the other way. What is he doing? He better not turn around. Thank you. Nope, not even close. It's not Maria? What? Who's the first? Oh, all right. Woo! Ow, fuck. Oh my God, no. No! Fuck! Ah. Damn it. Oh, you think I still have to find him? Okay, that's fair. Well, on the plus side, we don't have to worry about those blood echoes anymore. Alright, let's go fight Maria. Dang it. Oh, that's... Wow. That sucked. That sucked a lot. Okay, we'll give Maria like two shots. I'll try her two times. And then I'm gonna end stream. Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Use paper? Which one? Fire or bolt? I feel really bad using papers because they're so frickin' expensive. I'm gonna guess it's bolt. Because a lot of enemies have fire resistance. Fire is better against beast? Okay. Except Lawrence. Lawrence is, like, immune to fire. Okay, here we go. Woo! Okay, let's just keep doing that. Are you kidding? Ow! I say and then immediately, like, fail. Okay. Wow. Maria, please, let me hit you at least once. I mean, it's good to know that, like, she also kinda just swings and misses sometimes. Alright, I was doing better without paper. Shoot. Dang it. So when I'm dodging her, do I dodge to the side or do I dodge back? Maybe dodging to the side would be better. Because I've been trying to dodge, like, to the side. Or backwards, I mean. And that doesn't really seem to be working. Maybe I'll dodge, like, to the left or something. Dodge from the side the attack comes from, so away. So she swings from the left. I have to dodge to the right. I'm gonna quick go get some potions. Because 14 is definitely not enough. I suppose that makes sense. I haven't really been, like, watching her like that, but, I can probably start. Damn it. They're such a problem. Okay, that's all of them, I think. Ugh! I can't even pick up the blood bullets anymore! Oh my goodness, please hit. Backwards is sometimes the worst you can do. As I say to you earlier, knowing the moves allows you to go to where the dodge is. Okay. I do know that when she does her, like, multi-swings, on the second swing, you can parry, but it's just a matter of, like, 'cause my instinct is to dodge, but I gotta also hit L2, and that's hard sometimes for me. Repair. But yeah, I'm not gonna waste my money or waste my time with the papers, because they kind of, like, I know that they're limited for a limited amount of time, so, like, my instinct is like, oh, I gotta hit her as much as I can before the paper wears off. And that kind of just makes me die faster instead of... What? You say that, but, like, she was kicking my ass when I was trying to parry her. Okay. Let's give this another try. All zero blood echoes. You'll love to see it. Okay, so she swings from the left most often. Oh, except then. Oh gosh. That way? That one is sort of a back, I think. Okay. I'm gonna try again. I was kind of just trying to see if I could watch her movements. So I didn't, like, heal or anything, but, it's almost like, when I play this on instinct, I do better. But when I'm, like, watching, start to fail. Wow. Woo! Stand still! Okay. Since I'm just trying to, like, learn her first phase attacks, I will do another couple times. I know I said just two, but, well, we'll keep going a little bit. Alright, Maria. You suck. Oh, God. See, that one! That one I hate. And that was to the right. Damn it. 30 plus attempts with Ludwig? Yeah, I did a lot with Ludwig, but I feel like I even beat him. Like, it didn't take me nearly as many times with Ludwig as it did with Maria. And I've done even more on Lawrence, because Lawrence is a freaking beast. Damn. Alright, I should have dodged instead of hitting. That was my bad. The last boss almost made you quit the game? Oh my god! How hard is he that he almost made you rage quit? Holy shoot. Maria, you beat on your first try? Oh my god, I've been, like, struggling with Maria so much! Uh-oh. My controller's dead. Well, that's where we're gonna call it, guys. I hope you had fun! Oh my goodness. I do have a Discord in case you guys wanted to know what I'm doing at any given time. I do a lot of collabs with people. That's where I post it. I also have a YouTube channel. That is the link for that. I post all of my past VODs there. So if you're looking for, like, oh, I want to see how she played Bloodborne from the beginning, that's where you would find that. Later tonight in the Discord, we are going to be watching Sweet Home. So if you've seen that and you were like, oh, I didn't know there was a second and third season out, join us. It'll be a lot of fun. What else? If you're wondering when I stream, because you're new here, I stream from 10 a.m. to 2 p.m. Eastern Time. So I will be here tomorrow, same time, same place, and I do that from Monday through Thursday. I think that's all my stuff. I will quick look here to see who is online. Maybe someone who gave me a raid that I would like to pay back or something like that. Did you mention the watch party info? I mentioned the Sweet Home one that's happening tonight. But we also have a watch party on Fridays in the Discord, same place. And that is usually on, well, we vote on what movie we're going to be watching. So everyone, like, comes with a movie suggestion, and then we vote to see what we're going to actually watch. Let's see. I am. Oh, there's someone. Okay, so this person raided me last week. And not only that, they are playing Elden Ring, which is another Souls-like game. So it's a good choice, I think, to raid them. Make sure you show them all of the love that you show me. My bad for intervening, and never, Skullkid, you are always welcome to intervene whenever you see or you think, like, oh, I really like this thing. Other people might want to know about it. So that's totally cool. Did I spell that right? I put an at symbol. Of course I did. Whoops. Okay, like that. And that is correct. Yes. Okay, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Bye-bye.